How you doing in that box? Under the circumstances, your customary silence is a little concerning. Should I have added air holes? Cluck twice if you're in trouble. Okay, good. Now remember, when you burst out of that crate, you'll be in the heart of that operation. How you choose to use the element of surprise is up to you. This is it. Good luck. Okay, the cocaine will be stored in various locations. Clear out all the stashes. There should also be a safe nearby. Grab whatever's inside. Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. Should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. Once you get into the storage area, fill your pockets. functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Cluck and Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. Safe is the next target. You know what to do. Establish a connection to the computer first. Okay, to retrieve the safe code from the computer, you'll need to secure multiple signals for the hacking device. Lucky for you, I read the instructions. It should turn blue when you're pointed towards one of the right spots. Red, the opposite. Just go straight and you'll catch a connection. Then find the next one. Safe's code should show up on the hacking device. is everything. Okay, I'm listening to the radio, and it sounds like that safe triggered some alarm. They're shutting down most of the roads leading away from the factory. Fortunately, we're one step ahead of them. The getaway car should be right where you left it. start ringing, the cartel and associated cops will process just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. On the home stretch now, my friend. Soon you'll wash away the putrid scent of reconstituted meat slurry and finally enjoy the sweet smell of success.
This ain't no fucking bumper car!
They've fallen back.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Sometimes I need a good laugh, so I go to the split sides and see some stand-ups, because they cheer me up.
Oh, sure.
I could not agree more.
My new thing is 1930s Bulgarian cinema.
Morrisville.
To confirm that your compensation is in your account. And of course, to congratulate you again on a successful operation. Our efforts to derail the Clucking Bell cartel's efforts were indeed effective, but it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise. Each and every time we knock them back down, I'll ensure it's worth your while. Effenberger out.